We have no interest in seeing this or that candidate to win. We are here to observe if the electoral process was conducted in transparent and credible manner and truly represents the will of the Gambian people.